lots of people in the region here work in Washington or in a surrounding area. There are several options to get to DC or to Richmond. I actually take a van pool from one of their several commuter lots in the region. Also, if I have a meeting in DC, I can slug, which is pretty awesome. It's basically organized hitchhiking.
You drive up and you say, hey, I'm going to the Pentagon. And for the HOV here in the Northern Virginia area, you need three or more passengers. The trade-off to slugging is basically you get a free ride, the driver gets to get home as well as the passenger gets to get home early. It's very, very organized. When I commute to Washington, D.C., I usually take the train in, and it's a really comfortable ride. The people are friendly. It's a straight shot to Washington, D.C.
I decided to change our lives and go to law school. So I wake up in the morning about 5:45, 6, and I get to the train pretty early, sometimes later, depending. The VRE schedule is very flexible. There are lots of options. And then from the VRE, I get on the metro and get wherever I need to go, which is a very flexible schedule as well. The train does offer wireless options as well as plug-in stations. You can choose to sit in quiet cars, although the rest of the train is pretty quiet as well. I usually do my reading, writing papers.
A lot of people do work. I choose to kind of just let my mind relax before I go into the city for work. But the train conductors are very, very friendly. The people are really, really friendly because people are friendly down in Fredericksburg. The best thing that I like about Fredericksburg is you get that small town feel with the big city amenities.
I would definitely recommend Fredericksburg to someone coming from Northern Virginia, as someone who has lived in Northern Virginia.
Living here, working in DC, it's slower, and that's nice. It's nice to have that relaxation when you come home or on the weekends.